Okay, hi guys! Ngayon, gagawa tayo ng simple pancake. And Filipino style. So, if you want for some breakfast or merienda, napaka-simple lang ito. Flour, you need to prepare flour. Then, sugar. Egg. Melted butter. If you want to put some laban, put some laban and baking soda and baking powder, or if you want to have some color, pwede nyo rin lagyan siya ng any color you want. So, ngayon, ipre-prepare ko muna natin ngayon ang flour. So, just put the flour here. 1 cup of flour. Okay. Okay, after yung flour, sugar. Yan, salain nyo din muna. Okay. Then, baking powder. Yan, 1 cup of this, small one, and 1 teaspoon. And then baking soda, 1 spoon also. Then a pinch of salt, okay? Salt, pinch only. Then, haluin lang natin. Okay. After yan, pwede mo nang ilagay yung butter and egg. Okay? Ito yung butter. So, lagay lang natin yung butter. Then, yung egg. 1 at a time lang. Okay? Haluin ulit natin. Okay? Stir lang natin. Then, yung milk. Okay? Then, stir again. Hanggang maging madissolve yung flour and sugar. Then, after madissolve na yung flour and sugar, you can put the food color if you want para magamit siya ng color. So, stir lang ng stir. Okay? Ayan. Kung wala kayong mixer, so it's manual only. So, stir mo lang ng stir hanggang maging floppy na siya. Oh, medyo okay na siya. So, more stir. Want little color, food color, so meron siyang little ito. Okay. Ayan. Red pancake siya, ha? Then mamaya, lutuin natin. It's hard. Medyo maliit yung pang-mix ko. Okay. spear lang mga spear. Okay? Ayan, medyo ready na siya, ready to fry na siya. And this is how a simple, how to make a simple pancake. Okay? And let's fry it. Okay, and let's do this. Let's fry it. See? Okay. Yeah, everything is ready. So we just open the gas stove. Okay, with a very small fire only, huh? Then we should put the. Pag medyo mainit na to, okay, bigyan na natin siya ng butter. So, butter lang. Okay? Make sure na mahina yung apoy. Okay? Ayan. Kung meron kayong pang measure, so you can put this on first. Let's wait for a little minute so it will be cooked. Yan. Kapag nakikita nyo medyo may bubbles na dyan sa ibabaw, it means maluluto na siya ng konti. Just wait for a minute. Yan, pag medyo bubbly na po siya, it means cook na siya. Okay? Pwede na siya. Oops. Yan na siya. So it's cooked already. Ayan, medyo nasunog na lang, but it's done. Okay. Para hindi siya masyadong masunog, diitan niyo lang yung afoy. Okay? Have a nice day. Enjoy eating.